Jesus Christ. In this segment, we are going to discuss about rocks and type of the soils as well as minerals. Rocks. A composite matter made up of one or more minerals is called rock. Rock can be hard as well as soft. They can be porous or non-porous, can be light or heavy in the weight. Various types of rocks are formed due to different processes. Rocks can be divided into three categories on the basis of its formation: igneous rocks, stratified rocks, metamorphic rocks, etc. So, rock jaise ki bache ke bola koi leva bhi koi sakte, porous ho sakte, non-porous ho sakte, weight wo vadhare hoye, uchhu hoye. Next is stratified rocks. Igneous rocks disintegrate due to collective effect of water and other forces. These are also known as sedimentary rocks. The broken rock material is continuously deposited in water and they form a layer. Thus, rock material is deposited into different layers. The upper layer exert pressure over the layer of underlying rocks, which were formed initially and then laying at the bottom. Eventually, rocks are formed with different layers. These are called stratified rocks. For example, are gypsum, limestone, chunalo patthar generally, and coal. Coal and gypsum are obtained from Bihar and Jharkhand state. Next is metamorphic. In certain peculiar conditions, the form, composition and other characteristics of rocks are totally changed due to combined effect of two factors, that is high temperature and pressure of rock strata. The igneous and sedimentary rocks change into totally new form. These newly formed rocks are known as metamorphic rocks. Marble and quartzite available in Rajasthan are the best example of it. Temperature and pressure effect इतनी अलग हुई है आप particular rocks ऊपर कि जिना कारण इन्हें आपको form change कर चाहिए. Marble एकदम uniform city वाला हुई बस एक stone हुई कि जिन्हें आ rock ने थोड़े शेप आपी अने एक लॉन्ग लास्टिंग मटेरियल बना बना भी सकता है. pressure ના કારણે એના અંદર આટલું બધું ચેન્જ આવે છે. Mineral is a matter which is formed due to natural, organic or inorganic process and has a specific chemical composition. Minerals are available from the interior of the earth in solid, liquid and gaseous forms. Minerals depend on geological structure of the surface of the earth. Minerals such as copper, iron, nickel, gold, silver, etc. are found in igneous rock. Coal, mineral oil and natural gas, etc. are available in stratified rocks, while slate, marble, diamond are available in metamorphic rocks. Classification of minerals. In our routine work, about 200 minerals are used directly or indirectly. A universally accepted classification of minerals is not possible. However, general classification can be done. Metallic minerals like precious metal minerals, that is silver, gold, platinum. Light metallic minerals, that is magnesium, bauxite, titanium. Minerals of general use, that is iron, copper, zinc, lead, nickel, tin. Minerals used alloys, chromium, manganese, tungsten, vanadium, etc. Non-metallic minerals like limestone, chalk, siltstone, asbestos, mica, fluorspar, gypsum, sulfur, diamond, etc. Energy resources like coal, mineral oil, natural gas, uranium, thorium, etc. So on the basis of it, which kind of metal or non-metallic mineral could be obtained. And here there is a box given over here from which place you get which type of mineral. Next is soil. We know that soil is basic resource for agriculture. Besides agriculture, soil is also very important. Soil is a clean layer formed of the organic and inorganic matter on the surface of earth. Soil is related to surface of earth in the same way as apple with its skin. The thin layer of crust of the soil earth is called soil. Soil formation. Soil is a result of denudation of rock. On third day, धीरे-धीरे घसाता जाए, घसाता घसाता माटी ना ना कण जे છે એ બને અને આ કણ બીજા ઓર્ગેનિક મટીરીયલ સાથે મિક્સર કરે અને અર્થ ક્રસ્ટનું ઉપરનું લેયર બનાવે વિચ ઇઝ કોલ્ડ સોઇલ. ધ રોક સરફેસ ઇઝ ઇરોડેડ ડ્યુ ટુ ફેક્ટર્સ લાઇક ટેમ્પરેચર, રેઇન, સ્નો, એર, વેજીટેશન એન્ડ ઇન્સેક્ટ. ઇટ ટર્ન્સ ટુ પાવડરી ફોર્મ, ધસ ઇટ ફોર્મ્સ અ લેન્ડ લેયર. ઇન ધીસ લેયર ધેર આર ગ્રેવલ્સ, સ્મોલ સ્ટોન્સ, પેબલ્સ, સોઇલ સેલ, સોઇલ પાર્ટિકલ્સ એક્સેટ્રા, which are known as regolith. It contains any mineral contained. Then the biotic matter, air and water are mixed with it. Finally, soil is formed out of this mixture. The process of soil formation is long-term process. Soil in India are classified as a sixth type. That could be alluvial, black, red, laterite, and mountainous as well as desert soil. So the table over here is not so important, but these particular distribution in which area, which type of soil is there, that is very important for this chapter. So try to memorize. So the first one is alluvial soil. Soil can be divided into two types, that is harder and warmer soil form. You do fresh alluvial deposit is known as harder soil. As this soil form due to river flows, it is found mostly nearby rivers. Generally, such soil is a sandy. Soil containing old alluvium in upper valley region of river is called powder. It is a sticky and has dark color. Alluvial soil is seen in many parts of country. Their fertility is also different at different places. Generally, such soil is very fertile. It is found in Punjab, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and West Bengal, etc. Black soil. This soil is found mostly in Maharashtra, Western Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and in Tamil Nadu. Black soil is a gift of peninsular native. This soil is very sticky and fertile. It can retain humidity and for a long, long time. It is formed from igneous rock and is very useful for cotton cultivation. That is why it became famous as a black cotton soil. It is also known as the rainbow soil. In examination, they might ask you just like write a short note on rainbow soil. So you know what you are supposed to write. Next is drab soil. Such a soil is found in region of igneous and metamorphic rock. Its red color is due to ferrous and other humus content. This soil is porous and fertile. Such soil is seen in Goa, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha and Jharkhand. Next is laterite soil. Laterite soil develops as a result of excessive erosion by rain. Due to heavy rain, humus content from the top soil descended to the lower strata, which is called leachy. As the soil contains less humus, it is less fertile. Red sandstone contains iron and aluminum. The erosion of this rock results into its red color. Such a soil is found in mountainous region of Deccan, Karnataka, Kerala, Odisha and some part of northeast. Humus question है कोई पर जीने को आगे की जगह पे ना कभी चलता है पे कोई पर body change है कोई पर dead animal है इन्हें eventually soil के अंदर लगते देवा मारते so this is how humus content increase है earth crust के अंदर humus change की वो अधारे important thing है कोई पर वस्तु में grow करा हुआ है जो humus crust है water retain capacity है इन्हें अंदर organic parts है तो nitrogen में जो supply है इनफ पास में ना कारण कोई तो वस्तु जो है easily grow करते हैं कोई वस्तु easily grow है तो आपने land में fertile land है जो growth हवा में possible है कोई कोई infertile कई वस्तु जैसे ग्रोथ है सब population is seen due to diversity in climate and in the features. So, eco earth crust, like the earth crust, whether it is rock, whether it is minerals. So, it is a, let's say it is a naturally gifted. But due to that, different land part of India shows varieties in certain portions, certain type of fruits, vegetation are possible. In another part, the same thing is not possible. So this is the diversity in entire India. There is a various kind of thing which are available at certain or some places. So this is a natural gift to India. And you are supposed to memorize this type of soil, how these kind of soils are made and at which places this kind of soils are found. So this is a very important question, as well as archipelagos, that is also very important. Another thing, northern plains and greater Himalayas and all of this have too much information in it. You are supposed to memorize like Sahyadri, Zanin or certain, that kind of name you are supposed to memorize, you are not supposed to memorize as that word. That's all for now. All the question answers should be written in your class, all of the exercise question answer. That's all.